Assalamu alaikum. I hope all of you are fine. Today we will study classifying shape. Before we start, you must know what is polygon. It's a two dimension, and if you have three or more straight line, like this type of line, there is no curve. So these things are called polygons. Now here, many shapes are polygons. So you must know there are two type of polygon. If you have a line that is break, so let's suppose if this line is break from any place, so you never say this is the polygon. Okay, polygon also attach with each other. If you have three coordinates, okay, like I have one here and other here. So what is my fourth coordinate? Squares mean all sides must have a straight same means sides. Okay, if here from up top to bottom is 4, so left to right is also 4. Okay, so all side have a same length. So let's check. If you have 3 and 0, so other is 0 and 3. If you have minus 3 and 0, so other should be 0 and minus 3. So that's why our answer is 0 and minus 3. Now, B part, the point 3 and 2 and minus 1 and 2 are two vertex of a square. What could be the other two vertex? Let's check. So look at here. There are a lot of possible chances. Like as I told you before, if you have minus 1 and 2, so other should be minus 1 and 2, minus 2. Okay, and the same thing on the opposite side. And other is, here is 3 and 2, here is 3 and minus 2 means downside. So it should be same. There are a lot of, they just write 3 solution. As I told you, if you are writing the same like this, so it's also the right answer. Okay, so here first one is minus 1 and 6 and 3 and 6. So with the help of this, you can make a square of the other two vertex. Triangle can have a two right angle. Can you see any triangle that have two right angle? No. So this one is false. Impossible. A triangle can have two acute angle. Acute angles are less than 90. So yes, is it possible? A triangle can have a two obtuse angle. More than 90? No. One, if he said one, so it is possible. But other, it's not possible. Now look at here. First one is impossible. Second one is possible. Third one is impossible. Now, as it is same, the third question, a grid show the 8 different shapes, name each shapes. The first shape is, that is called semicircle. The B part is called circle, D part is right angle, C part is parallelogram, E part is trapezium, F part is six-sided, so it's a hexagon. This will have a five-sided, so pentagon. This will have four-sided and equal sides. All sides are equal. So we call it square. So let's check we are right or wrong. Identify the shape that fit with each pair of the clue. It is not a polygon. It or has no straight line. So these two are only not a polygons, but they does not have a straight line. So only B is the right one. Let's check after this. It has more than 4 vertex. Vertex mean corner. So more than 4 vertex. So it's mean this will cancel, this cancel. This all line is cancel. This is cancel. This also cancel. Only F and G. Let's check which one. It is not a regular polygon. Regular polygon. Which one is not a regular polygon? We have only two options. One is F and other is G. So which one is regular polygon? Regular polygon is F. So we call it F is a right answer. Now question number 4. Sketch the following polygons. Mark the length of the side on your diagram. First one has been done for you as a clue. Now here they just draw polygon has two equal sides. They are two equal sided. They draw a line. one side of the polygon is double the length of another side. One side means this one is double than the other polygon. The perimeter should be 40. So when we add this, our answer must be 40. So that is called isosceles triangle. Remember this thing. We are choosing two numbers. When we multiply, our answer is yeah. So we are now the 3 multiplied by 6, 18. So one side should be 3 and other side should be 6. So let's check. We are right now. Look.